Red might not have been his sharpest, but he was sent off as a slight 2-1 choice over Riyadh and Dr. Lecter Lobel, who was unbeaten in his last 5 starts. And it was those 3 who flew off the final turn primed for an electric stretch drive.
They come to the top of the stretch. And it's Riyadh with the lead. Drifting out, but is there by 2.5. Dr. Lecter Lobel trying to move through on the inside. Also, Hot Lead trying to get into it. And from far back, LaChance with Easter Sun Hannah. In deep stretch, Riyadh all out. In between rushes, Hot Lead. Riyadh and Hot Lead. They hit the wire. Riyadh hangs on to win it.
It was age over youth in the first meeting of what should be a terrific rivalry between the 7-year-old Riyadh and Hot Lead.